Hello everyone, in this video you will learn how to add social share buttons to your posts. You can add these buttons to the end of your posts. You can also add these social icons on the left side of the page, or add them to the right side of the page. As you can see, share icons include Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, and email sharing. It is extremely simple to use this button. For example, by clicking on the Twitter icon, I can tweet the link to this post. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the Code Snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the Code Snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a title for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Now, if we open one of the posts, we will see social sharing buttons. In this section, you can enable or disable the icons you want. For example, I disable the email and LinkedIn icons. Here you can set the display location of the icons. For example, I disable the icons at the end of the post, and I activate the floating icons on the left side of the posts. Now let's move these social icons to the right side of the posts. That's it! If you want to know how to add a slider in WordPress, watch the next video and don't forget to like and subscribe. I will see you next time.